No, I not remember. Gallop, Flagstaff, no. But we have many cities, I cannot just remember what city. Yes. Yes, but let's drive out of here. Spent a lot of time driving here. This waypoint. No, that's right. No. This waypoint is good.
Go straight on. That's right.
I think the upload has stopped again.
Turn right.
some part of the hill. This whole city is a copy of another city. I don't remember where.
Well, get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Yes, but now we need to get north. Drive out of here. Let's drive north. It really took many days in the game. Yes, but there was a lot of scenery there. Huntsville and big houses. Road is nice. Yes. Let me start the upload again. Just driving north, Nashville. Chicago, Minneapolis. Yes, I had to start this upload again. Because in 1 hour we had a little more I had to upload. So I had to do this every day. Every day, like 100 days. Then I have 2,200 videos. Yes, parts 141, 142, 143. So upload that second time, but then upload maybe and then it stops after 10 minutes. But let's drive ahead to look at that later. But it's 9:47 p.m. and we have 1 hour and 10 minutes to open screen. I think we have 1 hour 20 minutes left, but if we have to drive north because now we have 123 hours left. 1 hour left. So, and you still got 3,340 miles. So, very, very long. So, let's get north. We can explore more. Tomorrow, I think drive right rest of the evening. We have to drive like 1 hour 20 minutes.
Turn right.
So have to drive, get north. I can maybe not finish this tomorrow because we have 2,000 miles left. I cannot finish that on 3.5 hours. So let's try north. We have fuel and everything should be okay. $570,000. Let's just keep it below 60 like this. But let's have a look at the drivers. Yes, do she need one level? Levels there. Yes, let's drive. Hours. That's 5 p.m. So we have to sleep like 5-6 p.m. Not very long time. To drive in the right lane, but always I get in trouble. When I drive the right lane, the exit and traffic accidents, all kind of stuff. Because I don't have any traffic to my right side. But I'm not driving here before this interstate. It's interstate 65. I'm not driving on this before, so we explore a lot of new roads. So we would have a lot of money when we get to Whitehorse in Canada. We have like $800,000. Then we drive back to the American Truck Simulator states, the map. This could be California, and just down to the map, and then buy a new garage and 3 trucks. So that would be a very large upgrade. This one garage is 180,000. Each truck is 140. So 3 trucks. I think you have to drive off here.
Go straight on. That's right.
Straight out? No. Yes. Then we go to right.
Exit right.
One truck is $140,000, so 3 trucks is $420,000. The garage is 180, so that's $600,000. Yes, $600,000. That's one garage and 3 trucks. And to upgrade this garage to large, that's 700,000. And number 4 truck, that's 104, that's 840,000.
Keep left, and then you know it. Continue straight on.
If we have 850,000, we can...
Go straight on. That's right.
Can buy a small garage, buy 3 trucks, upgrade this small garage to a large, then buy another truck. That's 840. And we need a little bit left for the bank loan, so 850,000. And I can buy and borrow 100,000 more for the bank. So we need 740,000. So we will have that. I will get 260,000 this Friday. So that's already 5, 6, 7. That's 780,000. So we don't need to borrow any money. Like here we have no scenery. Welcome to Kentucky.